seen it coming, but that was no surprise. It's hard to keep your eye on the ball through the bottom of a glass. The doors had been chained shut. Son of a bitch! They were headed for the helicopter pad. I had to get to the roof before Giovanna and Fabiana left on a one-way flight. I knew this was going to be a bad idea, but in the continued absence of any good ones, I decided to go with it. What a view. I guess my time in Sao Paulo wasn't quite the paid holiday in the sun I'd been promised. At least I was getting shot at by a better class of psychopath. These guys weren't messing around. This place was like Baghdad with G-strings. A couple of more seconds and I'd have given some poor street cleaner a crappy start to his day. Now, I had a ride to catch.
All I said!
For 5 minutes! What the hell happened in there?
They jumped us! Same guys from the party, I think. They grabbed the girls and Marcelo, but he's here now.
Yeah, don't worry about me, homie. I'm just a guy paying you lots of money to protect me.
Yeah, what were you drinking?
Bet your ass I was. You try staying in there for 5 minutes sober.
Oi, oi,
look, there they are!
Keep it steady, Fossils! You're begging too hard!
Do I try to tell you how to be a playboy?
boy blasted him.
He's gonna kill her, man!
She's headed inside, Pat!
Either way, I needed to find Giovanna before they did.
Isso está ficando vergonhoso!
Ela não vale a pena. Temos a mulher de branco. Foi por isso que estamos aqui.
Me ajuda! Vai agora, pode ir,
você deve estar louco!
Odds on Giovanna still being alive were getting worse by the second, and if Fabiana wasn't dead already, I was guessing pretty soon she'd start wishing she was. I was up for one god-awful performance review.